Subscribe quickly.
Young ones, you scoffed at learning your letters.
You're alive. Good. We got most of the wounded to safety, but the invaders returned. They've taken the upper village. There are more of us, down in the valley, organizing for our resistance.
Surrendered, and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh well. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first wet work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Savor it. Usually it's much smaller scale and more discreet.
That's a shame. I could get used to this.
Yeah, I don't know.
Heads up! Incoming!
Advancing to cover!
He's hit! I'm on fire! Keep firing!
Back me up!
Laying down covering fire! Give me covering fire!
Dead! Just you and me!
We're clear.
Who's that?
Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on up with the rest of them.
So what are we looking for, exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what exactly?
Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. They want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
Think the natives are guarding it?
Something like that. Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, you're gonna get commendations for today's action. You wanna upgrade your contacts with Trinity? Start looking and stop asking questions.
Hey, I think I found some more of those gold coins.
Set it aside. It's not yours to take.
Come on, it's spoils of war.
I sense you haven't fully grasped this yet. This is not a mercenary outfit. We have rules. You will be paid well, but you will obey every command.
It's just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order, just like I have a direct order from Constantine.
Sweep and clear.
Taking fire!
Security guards came at night. Knew they would. I crossed a line when I killed the tech from Echo Squad. I knew I shouldn't have, but I couldn't help it. Remnant weren't enough. I needed something.
Say,
it's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be
An initiation ceremony of some sort. So that's it? That's all he can do? Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Check it out.
We got incoming!
He's in!
I'm taking fire!
Back me up!
Thank you.
fucking illness. It's ruining my body.
Elias and I will attempt to reach the far hills.
Up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point...
What's that? here. Shit.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late. It was too late the moment you betrayed my family! I'm getting the Atlas, Anna!
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you!
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas!
Croft continues to create difficulties.
That's it. It has to be. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. Mal. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
No, not like this. I can't. Not like this. Hurts. Why does... It's not... God. No, not like this.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? Those vessels are still full.
Roger that. We're on our own until they break through.
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Cover the exit. We have to retreat.
Here! I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the weak fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Take out the remaining supports. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. Got to get it across somehow. Intact. It should still spin. I'll be back this way. Be a way to use the crane to move those vessels.
one more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Find a Greek fire vessel first. There's Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. There's Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. Must have been delicate work, mixing so many volatile components. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. There's Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. That should clear the way a bit. To get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back.
aquí. Es una batalla. ¡Vamos a disparar!
¡Oh, God! Out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half-dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Use this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be... here. The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
I Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.
Lara! Lara!
They have Jonah now. And the Atlas. But if they think he knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. More propaganda.
I've spoken little of your mother, Lara, but I want you to know that in the brief time she spent with you, She loved you utterly. We were a very happy little trio. And when we lost her, I was a wreck. I still am. I hope one day I will find answers that will stop this pain. For me, it is too late, but for others, maybe not.